清晨，踏上这条石板路，他开始了新的一天。他说，要像爱自己的家人一样，爱这里的每一个人，为这座城市做贡献。爱上中国，扎根苏州，在这里，他找到了另一个家。
20 years ago, Nokia was opening a base station factory for telecommunication system in China. And so they asked me to come here to open the factory and be as a deputy general manager of Nokia. After a short time, I found that Suzhou is a wonderful place. Chinese are very warm-hearted and nice. So we fall in love with Suzhou and decided to stay in Suzhou.
在苏州，他找到了留下来的另一个理由。
I fall in love with Pintan, and I wanted to combine Iranian drum with Chinese Pintan, bring these two old cultures together.
他总说，孩子是国家未来的领导者，留在中国，他想尽他所能的。为这个国家服务，为教育服务。他的快乐家庭俱乐部教导孩子们要有生活的目标。
We have focused on educating children and also the mothers. We have, of course, trained children with music and tell them the virtues, the good habits. They should know how to become a good human being in future when they grow, because that's most important.We have tried to kind of promote these charity activities through our Happy Home Club to let students contribute for charity. My father told me that wherever I go, I should think that this is my country. Whoever I meet, the people of different countries, they are like my brothers and sisters, so I should help everyone.
他是艾哲罗，爱上中国，以爱为家，爱的歌声将不断延续。